by Viktor Kozlov. Kozlov, now the veteran, hits the line, holding onto it. Drop pass, Ovechkin, his shot, scores! Alexander Ovechkin with a bullet by John Graham.
27 or younger, 7 on the other side of 30. This has been usually one of the oldest teams.
Ovechkin, gorgeous to the roof, he scores! Alex Ovechkin, a thing of beauty.
Now we knew Yager.
To with Daniel Briere. Ovechkin holding. Matsko shifting to the front. Backdoor score! Ovechkin!
Martinek and Witt, the Islander defense pair here. Martinek spilled in center. 2-on-1 the other way. Ovechkin a drive. He scores!
Granger with a shot, it's knocked down. Say that he has it. Richard shoots, knocked down at the defense by Pothier. He lost the puck. It's still up for grabs, but it's angled out. And getting to it, Ovechkin. And he'll score on the gimme for a 5-3 final.
Kozlov left the puck for Ovechkin. Now they'll pull the goaltenders. Ovechkin gets in over the blue line at 6-on-4. Chris Clark shoots just wide of the net. Ovechkin scores!
Awesome. A good game for Matt Pettinger here in Toronto.
That was a power play goal. Compliments, and there's a wrist shot, score right off the draw. Alexander Ovechkin salutes. Didn't get it clear. Pothier pivots away from that pressure. Ovechkin one-timer, deflection, score. It went off of Wisniewski for Ovechkin's second of the night.
What a... Cut out for them. As I said, 4:11 remaining.
And the Cats win the draw. Ovechkin and Ryan is gone. Took them 3 seconds. And Ovechkin brings the capital to the line with a power play.
Sets it up. Back to help out was Nylander. And the Cats start away 2-on-1. Like with Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin in. Hesitates. Shot and a goal. We just talked about one of the top goal scorers in the NHL over the last 3 seasons. And as if on cue, Alex Ovechkin picks up his 10th of the year.
That shot blocked by Olli Jokinen. Pothier's shot went off the heel of his stick. Look out, loose in front. Ovechkin bangs it home. Alexander Ovechkin's 12th goal of the year, and the Capitals are right back in it.
Nice as much as possible to generate the attack. He's got the puck. He shoots, scores.
Legging backed off at the blue line. You got to stay up on those guys. They backed off on him. They allowed to send the pass over to Ovechkin, and you just saw the results of it. There was some...
Here's Ovechkin faking, holding, shooting it, and a score.
One more pass. Ovechkin a blur down the wing. Inside out on Campbell. Big save. Rebound. Score! Alex Ovechkin.
First shift. Campbell can skate with them, but he can't match them physically. That's what we talked about. He can beat you in oh so many ways. Does he get 2 points, goal and an assist on his own goal? Fantastic follow by Alexander Ovechkin.
Scott Walker has a seat for hooking. Washington goes to the manpower advantage, and right off the draw, Ovechkin fires and scores.
That's the way you silence the crowd here in Raleigh at RBC. 2 seconds.
Fires, that was weakened on the way by Vallin. With help from Brindamore, they did not get it out. Ovechkin waltzing in, drives and scores!
Just a superstar effort, and just about broke the pane of glass. Hats coming on the ice for Ovechkin.
Still in the Panthers' zone after that no call. Ovechkin tries to jam it home, and he does. I don't believe it. It snuck through. Ovechkin from the goal line regains the lead for Washington.
Held up there. Wrister.
Score! On a redirect. Ovechkin.
Putin is there. All the way across.
Pettinger's pass was intended for Backstrom, kept in by Green. He scores! Oh! Mike Green!
Detroit has allowed just two power play goals in the last eight games. Right off the draw, score! Alex Ovechkin whistles one through the wickets. Switch to work in period three. The Islanders have not won back-to-back games since the middle of November. They're trying to do it on back-to-back nights. Ovechkin fires and scores! Through the screen, it's tied!
Because you know what? You can't do anything about it. You only do something about your next shift.
Safe, of course, opened the scoring in this game, giving the Penguins a 1-0 lead. Donald Brashear answered that. Then it was Colby Armstrong for Pittsburgh. Ryan Pothier and a chance here. They score. And it's Alexander Ovechkin. He went to the front of the net that time. He got a shot off all right.
One-touch passing for Semin. He jammed it wide. Neal is up at the penalty box door. Ovechkin walks in all day. He scores! Alex Ovechkin!
And just like that,
it will work better than the Senator. Here's Ovechkin opening up on a 3-on-2. Hody back for Ovechkin. He scores!
Nice give and go. Thought about a lot of goal scoring, a lot of speed. We've had heavy hits in a fight.
Ovechkin fires and scores! The hat trick for the Grade 8.
Ottawa Senators team again in a bad change. Our Morgan Frankland pivotal player of the game, Alex Ovechkin. The hat against the Ottawa Senators. Just a wicked slap shot through the pads of Gerber, who's out trying to challenge.
Enough. Spezza hiding behind the net to the point for Redden. Rister on the way wide. Follow-up chance, Alfredson right through the paint. 35 seconds to go. Spezza collared by Backstrom. The feed to the front. Ovechkin steals. Sends it on the way. This one skipped in. It's number 4 for Ovechkin.
Well, if you're a lot of people think Cristobal Oue, the backup for today's game, could be on his way out of town. I mean, he's got a lot of money tied up in Oue.
Right off the draw, wrist shot score. Alex Ovechkin with a bomb.
Well, that's only the ninth shot of the game. The save percentage of
the Caps survived the Ovechkin penalty. Alex right out of the box and right into the act. Rister, he scores! Alex Ovechkin!
There's one from Simone Gagné, so it's a tester because Simone can score from anywhere. Back the other way, Ovechkin, and so can he! Ovechkin beats Biro and the Caps.
But like his shot, Ovechkin, his shot, scores! The percentage goes up.
Started that first period, we'll have to weather a storm. Boy, Gordon. Shot scores! Alexander Ovechkin. And we're tied at 2.
Capitals have all 5 shots during this third period. There's a shot, they score! Alexander Ovechkin right off the faceoff with a rocket.
Backstrom, saucer pass. Fleischman to the front, back door, score! Ovechkin with a lollipop shot.
Grand, but it's TJ Sports Bar. I mean, the collection of Hall of Famers is unbelievable.
Backstrom for Ovechkin, bullseye! The third assist for Backstrom on the night, and Ovechkin takes the NHL scoring lead.
Side by the Maple Leaf netminder, Erskine's wrister, no worries again for Toskola. Ovechkin crisply on the outside. Eminger blocked. Ovechkin follows and scores! Alex Ovechkin!
Bounces are going the way of the Caps here, especially this.
And Marco. Ovechkin to point position for your team. Right back for Ovechkin. He scores! A one-time missile. Carolina 1-0. Jerry Talusti on the board for the Maple Leafs. Vancouver won better than Tampa. as Ovechkin drives in, he scores! Ovechkin finds the room for the roof. Kozlov comes out of there with Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin full throttle, fires and scores! Hat trick for Ovechkin! Steven Ovechkin coordinate. It's Ovechkin down the wing. Alex Ovechkin hooks off, and then he lost his balance. He was helped a bit, too, by Smolinski. Backstrom for Green. Fires. Knocked down. In front. The chance. Score! Ovechkin's fourth is the game-winning fifth.
And Johnson, we talk about the size of the Capitals. Johnson, oh, boy, look at Ovechkin. At the other end, LeClaire gets beat. And Ovechkin, the league leader in goals, adds to his. Cody steps up, throws it back to Ovechkin, scores! Alexander Ovechkin, second goal in the game winner. 45th goal of the year to add to his NHL lead.
Two teams traded goals in the second. Washington has them both here in the third.
Backstrom for Ovechkin, stopped by Biron. Rebound, score! Alex the Great.
And it all starts with a great read.
Power play goals as Backstrom carves in. Nicholas Backstrom with a backhander stop. Fair digging. Rebound score. Ovechkin.
90 seconds left in the third for Washington. If you saw this game's first period, you'd say no way.
Ovechkin closing in. He scores.
Here's Tom Pody. To Alexander Ovechkin, off the wing, he shoots, he scores!
Backstrom on the hand-to-head, Ovechkin's in solo, Ovechkin forehand, he scores! Back in the 50s with a breakaway! Ovechkin to the front, Tim Thomas covering the near post. Nicholas Backstrom one more time, score! Ovechkin again!
For the Bruins. Semin deliberately along the half court.
Backdoor, score! Ovechkin, hat trick!
Roy puts it in front. And there to collect it is Backstrom. Ovechkin poaching. He's got a breakaway. Alexander Ovechkin scores! Number 53, a new career high.
Games. Only Ovechkin with more in that span. And look who's got it. Ovechkin in, fires, scores! Alex Ovechkin has another!
Turns his back, which allows him to pick up the puck and dart in there.
Score! Ovechkin, right off the draw, 4-1.
His shot, broken up in front, 13 seconds to go. Dumont's pass, broken up, Ovechkin banks it off the wall. And hustling backs it, Lickie, and it goes in the net. An empty netter, banked off the wall by Ovechkin. And the Capitals with a 4-2 lead.
Off to an open Backstrom 2-on-2 with a grade 8. Ovechkin stepping to the front. Ovechkin holds. He scores! Alex Ovechkin, number 59. Once more to the young Swede. There's Green. And Lettinen makes the pad save. Follow-up chance. Ovechkin at the doorstep. No. Still loose. Viktor Kozlov did not shoot it. Pody. For Green, he will. Deflection try. Score! Ovechkin, overjoyed at 16.
Carolina's tagged up. Play continues. Here's Kozlov, dropping it back for Backstrom. Nick Backstrom inside. Ovechkin scores! Alexander Ovechkin! 61 goals, and now he has scored more goals than any player.
The lighting was just brutal.
You were watching the games on TV from there, and it looked like that, even on television. Ovechkin for a chance, and he scores! Alexander Ovechkin, goal number 62. And now the Capitals are in charge at 3-0.
That takes out of a playoff spot as Backstrom brings it in. But also the division crown in sight. Ovechkin scores! 63, and he's tied Luke Robitaille. For the most goals scored ever by a left winger in NHL history.
Goal scoring Byfuglien for Chicago, though he has 19 goals. He's played a lot of right wing this year. As Kozlov marching in, the shot, they score! Kozlov was stopped on the first opportunity, but the Capitals tie it up. To feel pretty good about how they've held him under control this year. As he's got the puck here and shooting, he scores! Rifling it home there, Ovechkin. Who has not had much of a season against the Lightning, capitalizing here to give them a 2-1 lead.